Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. We want to simplify the sum of 2021 terms. How to simplify? First of all, we want to simplify each term first. What do we want to do? We want to rationalize the denominator for each term. How? Here's the basic result, how to rationalize the denominator. Both numerator and the denominator time the conjugate of the denominator, which is square root of a minus square root of b. Just change it plus to minus. We will see that looks like x plus y, x minus y, denominator equals x squared minus y squared. So we can cancel square root and square. You have a minus b in the denominator. You don't have any square root sign in the denominator. In the numerator, we have square root of a minus square root of b. In summary, we have 1 over square root of a plus square root of b equals square root of a minus square root of b divided by a minus b. Apply this formula for each term. First term, what is a here? A equals 1, b equals 2. Second term, a equals 2, b equals 3. So substitute 1 over square root of a plus square root of b by square root of a minus square root of b over a minus b. So the first term, that's square root of 1 minus square root of 2, that's a equals 1 minus b, that's 2. Here it's a, b, that's 2 minus 3, square root of 2 minus square root of 3. Then the last term, that's 2021 minus 2022. That's square root of 2021 minus square root of 2022. Check the denominator. 1 minus 2 is negative 1. 2 minus 3 is negative 1. 3 minus 4 is negative 1. And 2021 minus 2022, that's negative 1. We can carry this negative 1 to the numerator. Numerator become that's square root of 2 minus square root of 1. Square root of 3 minus square root of 2. Square root of 2022 minus square root of 2021. Denominator, that's 1. So here, now look at this. Do we have any pattern here? Let me mark it. So here, if we consider sum of first two terms, which one we can cancel? This one we can cancel, right? Now what's left? In the first group, the second part we have. And in the last group, the first part we have. If we have sum of three terms, so here negative 3, square root of 3, and a positive square root of 3. Can you see the pattern now? In the first group, the second term is still here. And the last group, the first term, still here. So continue to do this. You will see, and the last term, only here, first part, stay here. Let's cut it up. So in summary, we have here only this part and this part. So which is square root of 2022 minus 1. What is this? This is original, our question. So here in summary, the sum of 2021 terms equals square root of 2022 minus 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.